February 3rd, the combine caught on fire. February 13th, my house caught on fire. And February 21st, that tractor catch on fire. I had February a few years ago to forget. We're going truck pulling, folks, the fire on the truck. Southern Kentucky, Southern Express pulling team there, Tompkinsville, Kentucky, the sled. Andrew in there, I believe he'll have to tighten the wheel up just a little bit more or put it back.
I can't tell. Hello. I've got a glare so bad I can't really tell what's what and who's who and where it is even. But we're going to see now. It looks like a share. That's a Chevrolet, ain't it? A GMC.
Said it was cold enough out here today for him. Hope it didn't get no worse all year. There we go. Oh, ouch. Oh, he's a
let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, so 5 is 309. I believe, no, 316. 309 gets you to top 5. This is the street diesel truck class at the Richmond, Kentucky for the Waco Fire Department pool. Glad to be here tonight. Hope you're enjoying yourself and watching some trucks get it on. $2.76. He's been out in there doing diesel trucks a little more cheap.